never been treated like an equal before, let alone somebody who has something incredibly important and exciting to contribute, which is how Victor sees him immediately. I don't have any like skills, you know, I can't juggle, I can't, you know, fire eat or anything like that. So I think I'd have to go along the same lines of Igor of just willingly having the crap beaten out of me. I'm quite effectively, you know, I'm good at sort of, you know, taking a hit. I think he probably beat me in a fight, but I'd probably beat him in a race. So I can probably run away from the fight quite effectively. Anything by M. Ward. I'm really enjoying listening to his stuff at the moment. I'm not sure when his last album came out, but I've been buying lots of his old albums. I try not to have role models beyond the people that I've like met in my life. So, I mean, my dad, obviously, and my mum, and my best friend for a long time, Will Stegall, who I've worked with a lot. And, you know, I think I definitely owe a lot of my personality, my sensibilities to all of those people. But, you know, people like, you know, like James and lots of, you know, Michael Fassbender, and, you know, there are actors out there who just have incredibly varied careers while always doing really good work and interesting movies. Just so you know, that, just so you know, it's really irritating for people, I'm sure, after a while. And also just the overuse of things like the word cool. And I say, you know, I suffer from the same disease that most people my age do, of just interspersing the word like wherever I want.
We shall create a life out of death. It's alive.